step out and feel what a dream feels like, you know. A lot of times people don't understand when you say something like that, but, you know, everything starts from an idea, you know. Thoughts become things. So, you know, for the person that is ever wondering, hey man, how do I make changes in my life? How do I move forward and advance towards becoming or doing some things that I may not be able to see myself as tangibly today, but in the future, I would like to become? It starts with the thought. You know? So once you decide to make it happen, anything's possible.
Liars lie to you, these fakers. The truth is, nobody can kill your dream but you. You know, you can change objectives, you can expand your vision, but whatever you do, don't let your dream die. And if your dream is about stepping to a larger stage and being bigger and badder than others may want to let you be, now that's all right. Do it. Dream big dreams. Do big things. Thoughts become things.